Algae also helps to cement and structure reefs. Crustose coralline algae, or also known as CCA, is the glue of coral reefs. It is heavy calcified encrusting red algae, and it fills in the gaps and it melts loose rubble together. The algal ridge and reef crest continually grows upward towards the sun. And this also helps to provide physical protection to islands by preventing erosion from wave action.